Guys, how's it going? This is Outlaw Gaming coming back once again with a new episode of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I haven't played this game in a really long time, so it'll be good getting back to it. Let's get started. Is that this dude? Oh. Okay.
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the Blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
Ha! Gay!
Oh, okay.
Ah, Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlink's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Oh,
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
I got that bang on me. What the? Okay.
Serves you right.
How are you?
I'm all right, Doc.
Oh, he's broke his arm. Okay. So what are we supposed to do?
Poison.
Bell must know what kind.
What am I supposed to do? I was poisoned. Come on, fam. Workshop.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every workshop is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again. How do you know? We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Insufferable fellow I have ever had the mis-
Okay.
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense! It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
Faster. Harvard is paying you, it's not worth it. Do you realize how much trouble you're in?
None at all.
Oh. Well, if you're trying to escape, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle... would take. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
What about Steric's soothing syrup?
Soothing syrup? Find the type of any interest in panaceas.
I wager your life, Mr. Owen, that you know something. Next stop, the River Thames. Better speak now, old man. Next stop, the River Thames! Better speak now, old man!
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, or I will tell you everything I know!
Well done!
Dr. Elliotson! Dr. John Elliotson! He formulated the elixir! He's the... me! I beg you, good... Stop this madness!
Now, was that so hard?
Yes!
What are you saying, bud? You want some of this? Oh!
Show him what's coming
on! Oh! Ow! No, don't carry. Oh, come on.
How are you today?
Why you look where you're blooming drop?
I guess it's here, but I don't know what we're supposed to do. All right, let's just do it, I guess.
There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one gleeket laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
There he is, the rascal.
Fam.
All around me are familiar faces.
What is this? Please, no timers. No running me over either.
Watch where you're bloody going.
Oh, so sorry, miss.
That's missus to you, you great oaf.
Huh.
You damn pillock.
Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay, look. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
She's hiding from.
You over there!
That bloke couldn't keep up with potato!
Halt over there!
To get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me, Thropper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station. It's
just not fair. Tinny be daft.
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
Thank you.
makes too much sense.
That's that there. Now, what's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Not sure if that's a glitch or...
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. This is Outlaw Gaming signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Oh, Raj. Oh, he's coming.